This local sports report is brought to you by Peter Izzio from Izzio Financial Solutions, helping you ensure financial stability for your family or business. Call Peter today for expert advice from an experienced advisor. Call now to book an appointment at 519-576-5410. It's the Battle of the Barns for the WCSSA girls hockey title. The Elmira Lancers and the Waterloo Oxford Crusaders battling for the championship on Thursday afternoon at the Dan Snyder Arena. Just over a minute in, this is Emily Kruger with a break. Good chance. Taya Beacom, big save. And the Lancers block the rebound. We are still scoreless. Back the other way. Crusaders goalie Kara Mark also sharp in the early going. She makes the stop and snags the loose puck out of the air. No score after one. Second period, Brianna Ahrens with a steal. She goes the other way, but she can't beat Beacom. Another big stop by the Lancers' netminder. Then it's Maya Brubaker with a chance in front. She's whacking away. Mark with the stop for WO, and she covers up. Still no score after two. Third period, Emily Kruger grabs the puck at center. It's another break, and once again she's denied by Beacom. The Lancers goaltender was terrific on Thursday afternoon. Late stages of regulation, watch the front of the net. Jaden Calder turns, fires, stopped by Beacom. Still 0-0, and we need overtime to decide a winner. Haley Klemmer for Elmira intercepts the clearing attempt. Haley Klemmer, game winner. She puts it home, and the Lancers charge off the bench to celebrate. They take home the WCSSA girls hockey title in dramatic fashion. There is Maddie Oliver getting the championship plaque. What a game and what a finish. The Lancers are the champions as they take it by a final score of 1-0 over the Crusaders. Here is the overtime hero, Haley Klemmer.
The defense shot it up and then it ended up in my hand and then on the ice and just a shot on goal. I didn't think it was going to go in, and then it did. It
feels really awesome. I think we all worked hard and we all wanted to win this game, so it's a really good win, especially Battle of the Barns game. It's a big deal, so we're happy about it.
I really wanted to win this. I went to the finals in WCSSA in grade 10, and we lost in overtime to Huron Heights, so this is kind of redemption for me. I really wanted to win it.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.